Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to remove the green screen from your image as well as video by using Microsoft Clipchamp. So as you can see here I'm having my normal video, and apart from that here I'm having a green screen image as well as green screen video. So let me show you how you can remove this for both. First, just drag and drop the green screen video into your timeline. So this is how it looks. This is the normal video that I'm having. So if I just play it for a bit, if it comes here, like now it is coming with a green screen. So first thing, just click on the video, and to the right you are going to have this effects option. Select it, and here you are having green screen. Just click here and this effect will be added. And here we are having a screen threshold. You can just adjust it based upon your choice. I guess by default it will be doing a good job. Now this is how that exact same video looks. There is no green screen now, just the leaves are directly falling. So basically the green screen has been removed from that video. This is for video. Now let me show you for image, the exact same procedure. This is the image that I'm having. So click the image, effects, and select green screen. That's it. This is how it looks now. The green screen has been completely removed. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in editing tools, AI tools, programming and stuff. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.